I'll be yours till the day I die, I swear.
I love you. I never heard her say those words. Neither did you.
You're not in love with her?
No, I'm not.
It's okay, buddy. It's okay.
You got your love. You got her and you gave her away.
I did not give her to anybody.
Everybody needs to talk.
No, honey. Everybody needs to cry. And your mother never did.
I have something.
Carl Foreman and Richard Attenborough have joined forces to bring to the screen the story of young Winston, who came of age in the most adventurous days of the British Empire, when a young man could make his career on the battlefield if he lived long enough. But more than this, it is the unknown, intimate, true story of his childhood and of the two peoples.
Take your places, please, for the ever popular War Game.
Complete with songs, battles, and a few jokes.
Oh, 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 it's a lovely war. Who would be a soldier, eh? Oh, it's a shame to take the pay.
War cannot be won!
Now give us a song.
On Sunday, I walk out with the soldier. Monday, I'm taken by a tar.
Imagine assuming you're from the United States of America.
Yes, I am.
In his circle.
I suggest a friend, a writer.
Well, Jack, you have succeeded in surprising me.
So what do you do here?
Teach mainly.
What do they do? Sit at your feet and gaze up at you and all?
You don't give up, do you?
Now, I regard the soul as an essentially feminine accessory. Where men have intellect, women have soul.
She said...
Save South Africa.
In a country where order is maintained by force, this country has a special kind of problem. And by lies.
I'm talking about police firing on unarmed people.
One man would have the courage to speak out against oppression.
If you're afraid of ideas, you better quit now.
And one man would have the courage to call him friend.
I don't understand why he's banned. You need a...
Lieutenant Ernest Hemingway reporting for duty.
Some came to serve. Some came to heal.
Am I going to lose my leg?
I'll be up and dancing in no time.
Not a very good dancer.
I am. I'll teach you.
Sometimes they get to you. Especially when they're good-looking boys.
All but a dream.
You can't be chaplain. You might be chaplain after all.
You told him to get changed, remember?
What's he putting on, a suit of armor?
Onto the stage, right now!
Chaplain!
What do I do? Caught him. No, wait.
Wherever I am, she leads me in.
I wasn't sure you'd be here.
Unbound.
Englishmen simply cannot control 350 million Indians if those Indians refuse to cooperate.
The story of one man whose voice spoke out for millions.
To gain independence, we must prove worthy of it.
From his humble beginnings.
You're an ambitious man, Mr. Gandhi. I hope not.
It was a grave.
It's the line between determination.
I need a job.
I don't think she's been working too much.
And frustration.
Don't dance!
You know what Zach's like when he's working. You keep interrupting him again.
Hey, what are you talking to me like I'm a grown-up for?
Between survival.
You ever think about what you're gonna do to stop dancing?
Real life, I guess.
And sacrifice.
The only way...
You do magic, too? Corky does magic. I only do tricks.
There's never been a magician like him. How long you been like this, kid?
You never really told why you were here.
Hiding. Wasn't that cheap in New York?
You won success, but you're afraid of it.
I figured I'd stop by here and ask you folks about you.
Not afraid.
Where were you living? What city? How many kids?
Based on Cornelius Ryan's international bestseller. The story of the most dramatic and devastating battle of World War II.
The plan is called Operation Market Garden. Blink! Market is the airborne element, and garden the ground forces. I like to think of this as one of those American Western films. Germans, well, naturally, they're the bad guys. We, my friends, are the cavalrymen on the way to the rescue.